Vogue from Washington, Missouri. She is a sophomore at Drury College and an announcer on the Drury campus radio.
That's Miss Missouri.
And I think they've got the wave down. They've been watching Mike.
Yeah, we'll get Ritz in here in a moment.
To see how
well
he weighs.
He's got his own judging.
Really?
His own special category. Waves.
Waves.
1980. This is a 1967 Good Humor truck coming our way. The ice cream truck was rebuilt and restored to its 1967 showroom condition.
The Good Humor Company started in the Washington, D.C. area in 1927. They are now approximately 150 trucks serving the metropolitan area.
The best thing to hear after dinner.
Amen.
With the sound of the Good Humor Man coming around, right?
That's right.
The chocolate-covered vanilla ice cream on the stick that we know as a Good Humor was invented by a candy maker named Harry Burt.
He was experimenting with trying to cover his ice cream with his chocolate candy, okay? That's how it all started. But it was too messy to hold and eat. So he came up with the idea of putting his creation on a lollipop stick.
The first Good Humors were called chocolate suckers. The name Good Humor evolved from the idea that something that tastes good puts you in a good humor.
This traditional ice cream treat is also known as a brown mule, a chocolate pop, and lightning gem in other parts of the country.
And all I can tell you, it was the fastest way for me to say, hey, Mom, I'm finished my dinner. Can I go outside now? Yeah, because
anyway,
you just heard the bell of the Good Humor, man. That's why.
Really, saving those nickels.
All right, here's our own...